1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Celini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Celini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them, these rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. But the Orchidea's purpose was more than just to listen. Her role was to provoke an attack, to witness and record one of the missiles up close, then immediately report her findings, even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island, General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive, and he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. Find out all I can about the new rocket, and get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket,
Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise. Wait, what's that? I could use my binoculars to check it out. Holding my breath will steady my shot. Nicely does it. I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. This'll come in very useful. Harder to see in foliage and in shadow. Tower looks like a good vantage point. with the camera. This is one big propaganda effort. The Orchidia is center stage. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I think I've grabbed all I can. Some ammo.
Ich hab da noch was gesehen.
Whatever.
more bullets. Nothing else. Can't find anything else.
Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht. fuss.
Ach, keine Sorge. Hier ist auch bald was los. Ja, irgendwie falsch.
No more to find here.
that's all.
Thank you. da noch was gesehen.
You're on my target list.
Da ist der Lager.
Can't find anything else.
Deckung!
I think I've grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Sagen.
That's all.
else.
Nothing else to find.
Keine Spur von ihm.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Thank you.
This will come in very useful.
Wachsam bleiben! Immer schön wachsam bleiben!
Nothing else. Villa.
Thank you.
This guy's a target.
Thank you.
Ammo's almost on empty. So guess I grabbed it. Almost out of ammo. Ammo's not gonna last much longer. Think I've grabbed all I can.
Der Leutnant kann mich nicht leiden.
Low on ammo.
Was war?
Bleibt außer sich! Was zur Hölle?
Can't find anything else.
Was war das? Gott, eine Leiche! Ein gutes Gefühl.
Ammo's almost down empty. Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Thank you. hab da noch was gesehen.
Ich hab da was gehört.
No more to find here.
Deckung!
Nothing else to find. Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting. About someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar. That boat is my way up this island.
Thank you.